Faith Chepng'etich's family, relatives, neighbors and friends are not only celebrating their daughter's triumph at the Rio Olympics, but also her achievements back at home. At just 22 years of age, Chepng'etich has already brought good tidings home. She first built her grandmother this house while she was in Form 2. She then built her parents this modern house while in Form 3 before finally building her very own. Apart from the houses, Chepng'etich has also bought livestock for her parents. Her generosity at such a tender age towards family, friends and neighbors still baffles many around this region.
Sasa ninamwambia mwenye Mungu akotupa nini yangu, yani tuseme nini kama kitu unafanda kwa shamba, unafikiria kupotea. Sasa ninamwambia mwenye Mungu umesaidia mimi na yeye umesaidia yeye pia ashukue mwenendo nilikuwa naye.
Yeye ni mtiifu kwetu kama familia na saa sote akona furaha.
Ameonyesha hii kijiji yetu dunia nzima. Sasa tumefurahi kabisa.
Chepng'etich's next burden is to bring electricity to her parents' homestead, a situation that denied her parents and siblings an opportunity to watch her on TV as she emphatically won the 1500 meters Olympic gold medal in Rio. They instead relied on a radio to receive news of their daughter's success. Chepng'etich is also aiming at raising funds towards constructing more classes in her former high school.
Hiyo shule ilijengwa kwa niaba yake. Wakati walikuwa primary, walikuwa a group of girls. Sasa vile walimaliza class 8, kuna mtamini aliona wanafunzi labda talenta yao inaweza potea wasipochunga vizuri. Wakaona wajengewe shule yenye talenta yao itashughulikiwa, watashughulikiwa kwa time ya mazoezi, at least wapate watu wenye wanaelewa mambo ya mbio ndio waendelee kusoma wakifanya practice ya mbio yao.
The 2015 Form 4 graduate also seeks to tarmac the only road linking Keringet Shopping Center to her village in Ndadabit. The Olympic champion is also planning to pioneer a training camp in this region with an aim of discovering and nurturing talent. Faith Chepng'etich started running at such a tender age, just like these kids running towards a homestead. And you know what? Faith Chepng'etich right now is not only a previous world champion, but also the new Olympic gold medalist. She is an inspiration both to the elders as well as these kids over here, who one day hope that they will bring glory to this particular village as well, just like Faith Chepng'etich did in Rio de Janeiro. Seth Olale, NTV, Ndadabit Village in Keringet, Nakuru County.